That was cool. A game, shh, buddy.
Forgotten again. No, I haven't. Hear the Titanic song.
So Charlie knows the situation. This isn't the old Tony. This is something different.
It's Charlie, man. He gets it.
His crew was solid. Fucking lose, to be honest.
Also, he's brought in more people. Serious people. Tony's got money, weapons, even more men now. We've got a match here.
We will, man.
How about you? How'd you get on?
There's some sort of vault in the center of the gallery. Might be something in it.
Probably where he keeps his fucking ego.
Yeah.
Reckon you can get in there. Forget I said that.
Charlie's men.
Right. I need to marshal the troops.
Fuck you.
I should only be a couple of hours. Get into that vault and see what you can find. And boys, be careful.
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, all right.
So, how do we do this?
There's only one guard in the big Phil, heavy Super Bowl, I guess.
One guard?
Yeah.
Well, it's supposed to be an art gallery. What are you two waiting for? Well, go on then, hop off.
Come on then, let's go and see some art. Well, I didn't tell you, I went for a live drawing class once. That was interesting.
What took you so long? Okay, the frequency of whispering is much more prone to the human senses than just talking quietly, yeah?
You what?
The frequency... Don't whisper, just talk quietly, yeah?
Okay? Come on, let's go.
Ooh,
look! Oh. suppose. He's very tall. It's gonna take them ages to set these up. Not very sturdy now, does it, Ryan? To that special forces stealth there, mate. Oh, mind you, I think it's an improvement. Come on, let's get to the hall.
Time for the Marx crew! Yes! Whoa. Well, that is good though, you
Whoa.
Can't admit.
Yeah, that's loose to my hands.
It's dark.
Phone's about dead, bro. My hand's good.
Teach you how to defend yourself in the army.
Oh, shut up.
But Tony's got a thing about mannequins.
Hmm.
twice, mate. I got you twice. All that training. Go on then, let's go. Don't worry, I'll protect you. Come on. Come on then, let's go. Shit, have you seen this? Whoa! Be computers. Is this it?
Yeah. Let's get inside, find out what Tony's hiding.
Yeah.
Obviously.
What are we looking for then?
Clues, evidence, anything that'll tell us what Tony's up to. There's loads of stuff here. You find anything?
No. Just a load of bullshit paperwork. Smile for the camera. Think you want to do something about that? Yeah, the power box is over there.
Okay, leave this to me. Comes down.
Nice one, mate.
That's interesting.
What you got?
Delivery notes, invoices, and at first glance it all looks normal, but there's something not quite right, eh?
It's not right because it's a front. It's exactly how that starts. Distributing what though?
Drugs? Guns?
Nah, that's old Tony.
No, this is something different. How do you get it up and running so quick?
Well, someone must be backing him. Might explain why he's been so cocky of late. But who? What ports is he using?
No, he's not. He's going for Falstead.
The airfield?
Yeah.
He's got airports already. How do you not know about that?
I don't know. No, this is good.
Yeah. That's exactly what we're doing. Now, come on, let's get out of here and let Michelle do some maths.
Maths?
You know, run some computer models or some shit. I don't know what she does.
Fuck me. Nick Marks, criminal mastermind. Hey. What, do you think she's a maths teacher?
It's not my field of expertise,
mate. You must think
mate.
She's a maths teacher.
Oh, will you just come
she
on?
She sorts your life out,
yeah,
mate.
Well,
she does
so
everything.
So does you.
So the gallery's a front?
Yeah. Michelle's been looking into it. She's convinced us more.
Well, that's clever. But hey, this is your family business, right?
Take some arrangement. You need serious contacts. We're talking years.
Sounds like you admire him. Why distribution?
No.
So what's he moving?
That's certainly not a shitty art.
But...